Well, the first word that I spoke today. Hi. I don't know if you can tell, but I just woke up. I woke up at like... Oh, my dog is here. I woke up at like... 5:53. And my stream starts at 6. Yeah, that was fun. Yes, I'm wearing the same hoodie. No. You can't judge me for it. Because I just woke up. So like, what do you want me to do? Put like makeup on everything? No, it's not happening. Hey, baby! Good morning. It's nice to see you too, baby. Spoiled child, hello. It's your dog butt. 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 Hi. Hey. I love getting the butt scratches. Oh, anyway, recently I found out that that was a thing and now I can't stop. So, yes. Hi, baby. Hello, baby. Is it a little yawn? Oh, it's a yawn. Ah. But yeah, we're here and we're day two into raising money for Able Gamers. So yeah, that's fun. I did say yesterday that I was gonna put like all my stuff up. Hasn't happened yet. It's not enough time. Hopefully it's done before Thursday. Cause I'm not streaming tomorrow. So hopefully it's done before Thursday. Hi, baby. My little armrest. But yes, today we're continuing with the Legacy Family that we were playing yesterday. Of course, your donos can help terrorize my Sims now. The reason why I was extra late is because I decided to turn my mods back on. And you know, it takes 70 years for my game to open when I have my mods in. So it took a while for the game to come up. But we're here. We're here, we're queer, and we're ready to stuff. So yesterday I never got to remove a thing. The thing. A skill point. So I'll be doing that today. Yeah. I will still be ending at 8 o'clock because I do have class 8 o'clock on the dot today. So, it looks like I'll be streaming for, like, please don't. Oh my god, he's so close to the power button. Sir, sir, please. Sir, please, please. Thank you. Thank you. Jesus Christ. It's so easy for them to just turn everything off. It stresses me out. But yeah, it should be easier for me to at least get everything taken care of, even though my game's gonna be a little bit slower with the mods in. And because you know it's getting into winter time, I had to turn my lights on because the sun isn't really up yet. It'll be up before the end of the stream, but it's just funny that yes, the crack of dawn and I'm streaming. Lee? Lee? Did you need something? Huh? Oh, okay. Sorry, my brother just woke up. Like, what are you doing? I'm streaming. But you know what else we're doing? Playing Stream Raiders. That's right. That's right, that's right, that's right. Ooh. Yes, we should be able to get to the boss battle today. That is something that we should be able to do today. Okay, ooh, I need to check my quests. No, not my event badges, I'm clicking on the wrong stuff. There we go. I need to look at my quests. What do we have? Assist, closest monster, set battle plans. Bro, I don't know how to set battle plans, I don't know what to tell you. Get 10 units level 10, I need rogues and templars. Okay, cool. That's the vibe. I don't know what rogues do. So, I think I'll use my rogue now. Yeah, I think I'll use my rogue now, and then I'll use my Templar later. But if you guys want to know what this is and how to help Estimation Murders, it's a command that you're looking for. But until then, let's actually get into the heckin' game. Can you believe it's almost the end of October? That's nuts. That's absolutely nuts. Actually, insane. It really doesn't feel like it's the end of October. Feels like October just started. It's so weird. Well, what is this? Sorry, like I have to click on my notifications. What is this? Oh, she's a death flower? Oh, that's sick. Okay, I'm sorry. I had to look at that for a second, okay? Gosh, probably team members. I don't feel like team members right now. I should. But like first thing in the morning, I haven't even finished my first cup of water. You know, one of the swallow things. Man, that's stressful. What was I doing? Oh, we're cheating on our wife. That's what we're doing. Of course. But what happened yesterday? Yesterday. Oh, are you okay, baby? Hey, easy. With being right next to the computer, sweetness. I love you. You are being very antsy today. Hey, are you okay, baby? What's wrong? It's like freaking out. Dude, are you okay? What's wrong? Are you okay, baby? What's wrong, baby? Are you okay? We have such a little sad face. What's wrong, baby? What's wrong? Guys, help. I need someone who speaks dog. Hi. He's like looking directly at me. I don't know what he wants. What's wrong, baby? What's bothering you, honey? What's going on? Dogs are the best. Dogs really are the best. I'm sorry that I'm dog momming right now. And you can't see my child. He's so close to the purple button. I'm gonna scream. Sweetie, please. I love you, but could you like dog it somewhere else, please? It's literally like 4 inches away from where you are right now. I love you. Please. Just scooch over a little bit, just like a little bit. Oh! Are you okay? Please. What is going on with you, honey? You're concerning me. What's your problem? There's something bothering him. He's acting really weird. I don't know what it is. It's actually genuinely concerning me. Ah, jeez, my alarm just went off. Jeez, I'm sorry. He moved from the front of the computer, but now he's taken my spot. So I'm a bit further back now. He's taken my spot. Let me see if I can. Oh. Dude, what is going on with you? Sorry, my dog kind of comes first. Give me 1 second. What's bothering you, honey? He's like being very antsy. It's like something is making him uncomfortable. Papa? What's going on, honey? What's wrong with you, sweet pea? What's going on? Oh my god, he just shook my whole computer. Ugh. Being a mom is stressful. Being a mom is stressful, especially when your child doesn't speak English. It is stressful. I'm gonna keep an eye on him. If anything happens, I'll let you know. But, yes, I didn't get to study what I wanted to study yesterday, and I'm very upset. My brother had a meeting yesterday, which he usually has meetings on Tuesdays and Saturdays, so I wasn't planning for him to have a meeting yesterday, so like, I missed like a couple hours of studying, and it makes me very upset. But hopefully, like, later in the week I can catch up. We'll see. Perform high-intensity skiing and snowboarding on intermittent... Okay. Today's Thursday. You don't have work today, do you? You do not. Cool beans. Programming and logic skill. Okay. We'll figure out how to get this going. And I think we're trying to lower snowboarding. if I can click on it... basic. Okay, I'll just use MC Command Center. For some reason, UI Cheese isn't working. I updated it the other day, and for some reason, it's not working. So, we'll see what's going on with that. MC Cheese. But yeah, just like, nothing. Like, when I think about what to talk about on stream, I realize that I really don't have much going on. Like, I usually don't have a lot going on, but now I just have school stuff going on. It's like, kind of worse than not having anything to talk about, because like, I have stuff to talk about. Like, you guys wouldn't care. set skills to a level. We're looking for snowboarding to make it a little bit harder for us, because that's what the folks are paying for. I definitely need to give him a bath this week. I was supposed to do it last week, but we're gonna do it this week. Why, you may ask? I love that striptease and rolling is one. My snowboarding is at 3. Current level is 3. Okay, yeah. So we're gonna put it at 2. Okay, I was about to have a problem, I was about to complain, but it's fine. It's fine. Yeah, I think that's what's bothering him. I think he's just like extra uncomfortable because of like the yard has like a fleet problem and it's like really getting out of hand. So I think that's what's bothering him. I'll try to do that this weekend because I wasn't able to do it last week. He's like eating his foot. Like, oh my god. Okay. Oh, what's this? All in the preparation wildlife encounter, Billy breathes a sigh of relief as the deterrent does his job and he escapes unscathed. Wait, he. Billy's not a boy. Dude, there's something about like misgendering in The Sims that really bothers me. Like, I have a trans sim. Okay, I have a lesbian couple, right? And like one of them is like a trans girl, and The Sims is constantly calling her a boy, and it's really annoying. Like, she hasn't had like bottom surgery, right? But it's like that just because she can pee standing up doesn't mean that like she's dude. It's really stressful. It's very annoying and makes me very upset because she's really pretty. And just like it happens, and I'm just like, no, wake up, why? Why? Does she look like a he to you? Like, what? Why? Okay, so we have to optimize this. So the kid is at school. Dude, I heard something in my right ear. Left. In my left ear. And I think it was my sim, but it sounded like somebody was literally talking to me. He's still chewing on his foot. I feel really bad for him. It hasn't been this bad before. Like, it was bad, like, before it was like, oh, like, you know what, like, I feel bad for him, but now it's literally like the worst that it's been. Like, he's still chewing on his foot. Revuda. I should probably take a look at it. Okay, what are you afraid of? Oh, you're afraid that there's gonna be an earthquake? Dude, get in line, buddy. We're all afraid of earthquakes. Okay. We're gonna go to the park. We're gonna go to the mountain range and see if we can do some snowboarding. And if the wife can crank out some coins, that'd be cool too. Of course they're bringing Wendy. Of course they are. Why wouldn't we be bringing Wendy? Hi, baby. Can I look at your foot, please? Sweetness, can I look at your foot, bubby? What you chewing on, handsome? What's going on here, bud? I can't see anything on his foot. But then again, he's still chewing on it, so like, I can't really get a good look. It just sucks, because like, we're trying to like, spray everywhere. Because like, it's not just, because like, the dog, like some of the dogs like, go outside. So it's like they like go outside and like bring back like fleas and stuff. So it's like we're trying to like spray like, you know, where they sleep and stuff like that, so like it can help but it's just getting worse. And like, I don't know what to do. I genuinely don't know what to do. I think I might just have to like, we might just have to like grab all of them and just like grab them. But yeah, it's very stressful. Like, I don't know what to do. Okay, you. What do you want? Show me what you got. You have high intensity skiing or snowboarding, intermediate, successful reach peak of Mount Kenrari, endure an injury sustained from skiing, snowboarding, or whatever. Okay, so first thing to find the intermediate slopes. I don't know where that is. Don't ask me. I know where the bunny slopes are, but I don't think those are the intermediate ones. Where would the intermediate ones be? Oh wait, is this it? I mean, they look like ski stuff, but I don't know if it's like for decoration. So like, this is the beginner one, I'm guessing. If I can click on it. Bunny slope, go sledding, snowboarding, change to goofy stance. Okay, so that's, I think this is the beginner one, because my students have gone on here before. So maybe if they go up here. Okay, wait. So it looks like Sims are skiing up here. Ah, ski on its. Oh, of course. We're just short because we had to lower the skill. Fun. Let's go snowboarding. Just like go snowboarding continuously. You go do that. Why are you mad? Worst day ever. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna ignore you at this point. The high maintenance trait is so weird. Like, I love it, except for them being upset about like the dumbest things. It's like, I feel like that's not really like high maintenance. If it was like, oh, I'm mad that like I haven't gone to the spa, or like I'm mad that like I haven't like, you know, had like a soak in a while or something like that, right? But they're just, that's not, I don't get it. It's just like random stuff. It's really weird. Dude, he is still chewing on his foot. I'm gonna see. Yeah, I'm probably gonna try to just like see if I can give every, like, even the ones that go outside, if I can give them like a quick bath, because I don't know how it's gotten this bad, and I don't know how to fix it. She got a loner. Nice. Dude, he's still looking his foot. Okay, did she do the thing? I don't know if she did the thing. Did she do the thing? I think she did do the thing. Did she? Eh. Well, I keep forgetting that I need to, like, invite the girl so she can be my main customer. There you are. Okay, but I want you to come to me. Like, I don't think you're understanding. I want you to come to me. Jenna, please invite to hang out. Thank you. What are you on about? You okay? She's doing all right. You just need to level up. You take your sweet time. Oh. It sucks that like it doesn't follow them. There it is. Oh, it's gone again. And she fell. Nice. Nice. Snow Escape is really nice. Not gonna lie, Snow Escape is fun. Snow Escape is big fun. Why are you reading? Ma'am, I would like you to make the phone call. Please. She's not gonna make a phone call. Me untends to this place, and then she can make the phone call, and then he can tend to the table again. Okay, he's done chewing on his foot. Jesus Christ. She's coming right over. Nice. As I suspect. Oh, she's here already. Nice. Please give me all of your money. Thank you. You know who else deserves all our money? Able Gamer. Great transition. But yeah, today and for the rest of the week, we are raising money for Able Gamers. Ma'am, what are you doing? No, 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 no. You can't do that. No, 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 no. I'm still not used to the lock button being in the top right. It's kind of weird to me. Where are the bathrooms? There they are. Go take a poop. But yeah, we're raising money for Able Gamers. Able Gamers, they basically work on improving accessibility in the video game industry. So they help with like accessibility in like video games, consoles, stuff like that. So if you want to help more people turn into gamers like us, then !charity is what you're looking for. Or if you just want more information about what the charity does, !charity. Where are you? Have you taken a dump yet? Oh, she's still on her way to taking a dump. She's got a dump walk. It's okay. That's not a dump walk, but you know, we can pretend. Man, I am so hungry. Did I have dinner last night? I had dinner at like 6. It's been 12 hours since I had something to eat. Love that. What was your problem? Oh, she doesn't like the music. That's so funny. That like, she hates spa stuff, but she's high maintenance and she has a spa aspiration. She hates the Japanese music, but she's like in Japan. It's so funny. She's so miserable. Poor thing. Poor thing. No wonder she needs like an extra girlfriend to make her feel like not miserable. Are you gonna pay me? She paid me! Nice! Nice, nice, nice. Let's do this again. What is that sound? Hi, honey. Why are you getting up again? He's getting up again. Baby, are you okay? Oh, man, he's gone. Let's do a sports massage because it costs more money. Hey, handsome. What you looking at, buddy? Dude, are you okay? You're concerning me. What are you looking at? Do you want to go outside? You want outside? No. And he's back inside. Do you want to go outside or not? He's so antsy. I don't know what's going on with him. Like, he's... What are you looking at? Sir, if you're not going outside, please, I need to close the door. Do you want to go out on a date? You're right here. Why are you calling me? Not right now. Please. That's so weird. Where's my dog? He's smelling my mom's shoes. I don't know what he's on about. I don't know what's going on with him today. Ah! Oh my gosh. Elf, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you. I really appreciate it. How are you doing? How is everything? How's it going? I am babysitting. I am dog sitting. And raising money for charity. So I'm trying to keep an eye on my puppy. And make this entertaining for you guys as possible, because you guys can't see my dog. So me constantly talking to my dog is probably annoying. Hi, baby. But hi, I'm sorry that we have follower only mode on. You know how it is with like hit rates and stuff. It makes me extremely anxious. We do have follower only mode on for like 10 minutes. But thank you so much for stopping by. I hope you're having a good time. We're here for a good time, not a long time. Hi, Bumpy. I just want him to like lie down. That's it. Like, he's just... He looks so uncomfortable. I want him to be comfortable. go sled. You need to sled, please. Because you guys are gonna age up in like a week. So if you guys could like, I don't know, achieve your stuff before you die, that'd be sick. Where did she go? Is she not here? Give sports massage? Okay, but where is she? Where'd the girlfriend go? He's next to the power button again. If he turns off the computer, I'm gonna be so upset. I was gonna say that right now. Turns it off, I'm gonna be so upset. The wife is here, but where is the girlfriend? Where did she go? Where's the one redhead in all of Japan? Where are you? It says you're here, but she's not. Oh, I'm done. My game is paused. She talks. I was like, why am I not seeing anything? Because my game is paused, that's why. It's fine. See, she got there eventually. See, it's fine. Oh boy, okay. I'm trying to think of like when I have time. I don't want to do it on a Friday. Ah! God, Benji, hi. Hi, Benji. Oh yeah, don't you hate yourself? Hi, Benji. How are you doing? How is everything? How's life? How's school? How's it going? Tell me everything. Tell me all the deets. I need all of the business. But hi, Benji. How have you been? How is everything? I hope you're doing absolutely solid. I hope you're doing heckin' lovely. I'm starving. I just woke up. And my dog is uncomfortable. I don't know what to do. Dude, I swear, I'm at the point where I wouldn't mind, like, calling pest control. Things have been pretty nice. That's what you like to hear. That's what you like to hear. Things should be pretty honestly. Pay me? She didn't pay me. Oh, she paid me. Okay. I just had to. Ooh, physical now exists. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. You guys are working on face-to-face. I'm pretty sure that, for my school at least, we'll get back to like at least partial face-to-face next year. Like the beginning of next semester, we should be fine. I think we're gonna be doing our exams face-to-face, to be honest. Pretty heckin' sick. But yeah. Fanart, thank you so much for the epic arch on the battlefield. Thank you. And with the contingency fully vaxxed by next month. Nice, nice. My dog is standing again, sir. Please, you are concerning me. Why are you standing? He's like standing and like walking around, and when he's not standing and walking around, he's like chewing on himself. Sir, please. Okay, he's sitting again, and you're gonna chew on yourself again? Oh! Oh, yep, there he goes. There he goes. It's 5 p.m. Girl, stop. Why? Oh, singing is great. Carissa, oh, you wanna like singing? Sure. Why not? If you like singing, you like singing. Please, snowboard. What is wrong with you? You can stop snowboarding when you're dead. I don't understand what the problem is here. But I'm happy that things are getting back to normal. That's what I'm happy for. That's what I'm happy for. Where is the lady? And why is she not getting a Swedish massage right at this second? Where is she? Why are you in the spa? It's massage time. What is this? Hustle. What does it mean to hustle? Oh, to make 5k? I don't even know. I wish it would tell me, like, how much I've made so far. Post classes at a spa venue. Yeah, we'll do that another time. F! Jesus Christ! Ace? Are you okay, Bubby? He is really concerned. He's not happy right now. Oh my god, you're so close to the power button, sir. I'm like feeling up on his leg. I don't know if- Ah! Oh god, please don't turn the computer- Stop! Stop! Yeah, he's itchy. That's the problem. It's definitely because he's itchy. Yeah, I was thinking like, I wouldn't mind if we got like pest control, because like, I've never seen it this bad before. And I don't know, like, I don't know what to do. Like I said, like, we got like a flea repellent, and we sprayed like the, like, where we think they would usually sleep, and it hasn't gotten any better. It's literally only gotten worse. Like, I don't know what to do. They're just covered in them, and I don't know where they came from. I don't know who, like, they interacted with. Anonymous with the $5. Oh my god, thank you. That's so sweet. Thank you. Oh my god, guys, we're $20. I know that the goal says $250, but it's actually $150. We're $20. $150, and we got like 2 days left. That's not bad. And I haven't really like promoted it. Not bad. But thank you so much for the $5 anonymous. I really appreciate it. Thank you. That's very sweet of you, thank you. And the incentives for $5, let me see if I can find it in my pictures. Lose or gain a skill point. All right. And of course, as someone who likes to suffer, it seems like I'm going to remove a skill point. Because why not? I might remove snowboarding again. That's probably what I'll do. It's 6 p.m. But like, I want to make more money. Oh god, everybody's passed. Okay, you know what? Say hi. Hi! Hello. I'm not sure how to pronounce your name. Vizen? Elvizen? But hello! Hi! Thank you so much for stopping by. I hope you're having a great time. Do you like Snake Escape? That's what I want to know. What's your favorite part of Snake Escape? Jesus fucking Christ. He's like donkey kicking my computer. Like, sir, I know you're very itchy and you're very uncomfortable. I understand. We're trying to take care of it. But like, my god. He's so uncomfortable. Hi, baby. Hi. Hi, baby. He needs to be like scrubbed. Oh, you know what? Ooh, I'm thinking, what if I just shave them? They might just have to do that, but I don't have like a razor. But I'm thinking that like, it's probably easier for them to be like removed if we shave them. But like I said, don't have a razor, like the little like electric like shaver thingy. That might be like the best option to like shave them and then like rub them. Would probably be the best thing. Get them like really clean. And even if the like fleas do like end up on them, then like they can like get to them, like their mouths and stuff. It would probably be easier. I don't know though. Plus, like, I've never shaved my dog before. I mean, I'm assuming that their hair grows out. But it's just like, I don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. This is just so stressful. I don't understand where it's coming from. Like, I don't know which hooligans they're like interacting with when I'm asleep. But my god, it's like. I don't even know what to say. Okay. Ooh, do we have presents? Ooh, do we have mail? We've got mail. Let's get mail. Let's go. But oh jeez. Ooh. I can't wait. Well, I mean, if you want to stream again, Benji, I would be there. I mean, I'm just saying. I know that you have school right now. Trust me, I know how hard it is. But after school, it would be pretty cool. If where are the presents? if he starts shooting again, where are the presents? They would usually show as like new. Where are they? Sir? Where are the presents? Okay, I guess they just don't exist. Nice. I don't want to lose my kid. Oh, you're gonna be fine. Bringing them to public places is great because like they can like somebody can just feed them and we don't have to, so it's fine. Is that the Stream Raiders sound? Does that mean it's Stream Raiders time? Oh my god, it is. No way. Hi from Sweden. And you can say LV first time chat from viewer. Oh, that's so cool. Hi LV. Hello from Sweden. How is Sweden? How's the weather? How are you guys doing with the old 19? I hope everyone's doing great. Hope you're doing solid. Hope you're doing dandy. Hope everyone's doing absolutely fantastic. I tend to get a lot of people from Europe. Or just like that time zone, I guess, just because I like to stream early. So like it's usually like a reasonable time for them. Even though it's not a reasonable time for me. But we got two persons placed in total of 4 allies on the battlefield. We got me and Fan. And Fan with the most units out of this set, will we win? Who knows? 7 versus 71. Honey, please. Not next to the computer. Please, I'm begging you. Please. Dun, dun. Wow, my rogue is just going out there. Oh my god. Like I said, I don't know what rogues do.
Like, they're just going for it. Oh my gosh. Where are you going? Oh, you see, no, she's not even attacking anybody. She's just weird. It's like she only attacks like specific types of units, I guess. That was weird. Do, do, do. 3 versus 60. It's all fan art now. Sweden is cold. Ah, I see. I see. Where is Sweden? I just opened the Sims 4. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to open Stream Raiders. This is the wrong game. Wrong game. 2 versus 55. Oh boy. Oh, we only got one unit and they're dead. Ah. Spam this lad's grin to help your community win. Oh my god. Great. Let's keep playing. Great. I would like to get to the boss battle today, but it might not happen. Okay. Let's do my Templar. I think my Templar is gonna be fine. Epic Retro, yep. Place 5 Templars, yeah. Okay. You guys know what it is. If you guys wanna know what this is and how to help, estimation mark stream raiders is what you're looking for. But until it is once again ass kicking time, let's get back to the Sims. But yeah, Sweden, yeah, where is Sweden exactly? Sweden is like one of the like the long ones, right? So is it like next to the Netherlands? Right? It's like one of the long boys, like one half is like Netherlands and one half is Sweden, or am I dumb? Am I confusing that for somebody else? I don't know. I am not great at geography. Not like European like countries, because it's just like there are so many of them and it's like I don't know. But Sweden being cold. Interesting. So like, is it like winter time for you guys yet? Is it like usually this cold? Like, is it like fall and like it's gonna get even colder later? I know that you probably get a lot of questions, because you're from Sweden. So if you don't want to answer, that's totally fine. I am simply curious. Just curious Andy over here. I need to save my game. I'm so hungry. What do I want for breakfast? What do I want for breakfast? Oh, I didn't have dinner last night. My mom made pasta, and I didn't have dinner last night because my brother bought me a cheese loaf when he was on the road. So I had a cheese loaf for dinner. And I was like, oh, I'll just have my real dinner tomorrow. No wonder I'm hungry. Then it's very cold. I'm in the winter, but in the summer, it's hot as hell. Like, hot, hot. Damn. For those of you who are new, I am from Jamaica. So, trust me, I understand the heat. Not great, not fun. Heat, no fun. He's still licking his foot. He's licking a different foot, but he's still licking his foot. Oh! Dude, every time he gets up, like, I'm gonna lose my mind. Hi, baby. Hi, little happy bee. He needs a hug. He does. He's so uncomfortable. He's so itchy. We don't know what to do. We've been spraying them and like the surrounding area, and like it's not helping. I just don't know what to do. Literally, I feel like this like counts as like a pest problem or something. Why are you guys awake? Why are you awake at like 9:50? What is happening here? You need to go back to sleep, please. We don't have time for this. But that's interesting. That's interesting. Did you wake them because you had to go pee? If you could see the amount of time, like, he's gonna give me a heart attack if he keeps moving around like this. Like, he'll just be like chewing on his foot, and out of nowhere he's just like, and then he just like scampers, and it's like, please, anywhere but the computer, I am begging you. Sweden is one of the Nordic countries, like high up in Europe. It's hard to explain. I totally understand, because like Europe is a little, you know, as someone from the West, it's like kind of just like you have like West Europe. Oh my god, sweet, please, I know you're uncomfortable, honey. I know you're uncomfortable. Bear with me, okay, baby? Bear with me. Okay, baby? Sure, okay, baby. Oh, I'm getting kisses. Love you too, baby. Love you too. Oh my god. At this point, I'm just like protecting my PC with like my foot. Please, just don't pass this line. But yeah, it's, and then like after that, it's just like, it's just pure like countries that we just don't know the names of. Look, I totally understand. But it's hard to explain. Dude, why are you sleeping here? Don't you have like, you literally, you have a, oh, that's why they woke up, because there was a monster under the bed. I see. Who are you talking to? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm talking to my dog. I'm sorry. I know it's really annoying because, like, you guys can't see that my dog is here. And you can't see what he's doing. So, me constantly, like, going off and, like, saying stuff, it's probably really annoying. What I was talking earlier about how there's a flea problem in our yard, and it's getting really out of hand. So, like, he's really uncomfortable right now. And like, he's like really itchy, so he keeps like running around, and I'm afraid that he's gonna turn the computer off. So yeah, he's literally like, to picture what he's doing, he's kind of like a scared donkey, you know, like when they run around and they like just kick their feet up and stuff like that, and just like their heads just go all over the place. That's kind of what he's doing. So yeah. But seriously, pest control would be kind of pog right now. I'm not gonna lie. But I don't even know how we would do something like that. Like, we don't even, like... Because, like, I feel like that's not the source of the problem. You know what I mean? What's his name? His name's Ace. He's a small boy, and he as a small dog, he is a little bit more on the aggressive side. But he's very sweet. He loves being next to me. He can't live without me. He's very needy boy. He's very baby. But yeah. Like, I feel like the ones who go outside are just gonna go back outside, interact with the same things that they're interacting with, and then come back with just like more fleas. So like, I feel like that's not gonna solve the problem. You know what I mean? I don't know. It's stressful. I don't know what to do. You know what I want to do? I want to eat. I don't know what I want. Maybe I'll have like ramen or something. I don't know. I need to stop talking about food. I'm sorry, but like, it's 7 o'clock in the morning for me. Oh, what time is it for you guys, actually? Benji, for you it's like what, like 8 p.m. which like is reasonable, honestly. It's like a reasonable time. That's not too bad. Honestly, that's why like I don't have a problem streaming this early, because like I'm not like trying to get like Americans to watch my stuff. It's like, I don't know what it is, but like I feel like I have a lot of people like from Europe, or like just like that like time zone, that region. Fuck. Oh my god, honey, I love you Bobby. Please just like scooch a little bit over here. It's like, please just oh, he's going under the table. Oh god, great. Hi, he's under my leg. It's 2 p.m. You see, that's a reasonable time. It's so funny that, like, I just woke up, like, 5 minutes before I had to start my stream. And, I think Majiyo, what should we call it? And, like, people are, like, almost done with, like, their entire day. It's just funny. It's just easy to forget that, like, time exists differently for like people in different places. It's so weird to me. Okay, currently he's under my leg. He's like, I will be going nowhere. He's just sitting directly under my leg, like, because like I haven't been able to keep him inside recently because of the flea problem. But like, he's probably like, mom, please, I need your attention. My left hand is occupied. Voting is not open. Oh, you know what? Maybe we should do some neighborhood action plans. Maybe we should do that. I don't see why not. You have work, you'd probably go do that. But Let's go. I don't know why not. People hate neighborhood action plans, but like I really like them. People get like so annoyed by them, but I like them. It's weird. Like there are a lot of things that people get annoyed by, like in The Sims 4, but like I like them. Like Busted Us, I like it. I like neighborhood action plans, big fan. Like the celebrity walk, like the fame walk. I like that. Like I don't know. I just like them. I don't know what to tell you. Okay, Juiced Community, we have Free Lub and Foodies Unite. He's chewing on his tail. Rough Housing Encourage. It looks like Juiced Community is gonna win. You are bad. Support the performing arts. Honestly, I haven't seen We Were Bags yet. I haven't seen that with anyone yet. So I feel like we should. I haven't seen anyone with it yet, so I wanna try it. Don't look at me. Okay, I should be able to like sit properly. He's chewing on his foot again. But yeah, it's a lot. Okay, whose birthday is it gonna be? What birthdays do we have coming up? Tomorrow it is. Oh, both the kids are aging up tomorrow. What if I don't give them a birthday party? Because, like, I kinda don't want to. Because, like, they just aged up, like, 2 days ago. I kinda, like, what if we just don't have a birthday party? That seems like something that I can get behind. New curse. Perfect balance spa, obviously. We're going with the household and the girlfriend. Maybe we can actually, you know what, today maybe we can actually get girlfriends to be our girlfriend. Maybe, possibly, I don't know, we'll see. Dude, I feel so bad for him. He's still licking his foot. Like, let me see. What's going on with your foot, homie? Now you see he's licking it, but like, I don't... I don't really see anything. Because, like, trust me, it's so bad that, like, you can just, like, see them. But I'm not seeing anything on his foot. I might just, like, rub some alcohol on it, because it's clearly bothering him. So I'll probably just, like, rub some alcohol on it. I gotta go, but it was really nice talking to you. Aw, LV, thank you so much for stopping by. Thank you. I hope you have a good rest of your day. I hope everyone's having a good day. We're here for a good time, not a long time. So I hope that everyone's doing good. And if not, hopefully I can distract you with whatever the heck is going on here. I have a microbiology lab today. And... it's microbio studying day as well. So I'm thinking, let's do some hand massages, why not? And I'm thinking about how I'm going to do that today. I need to catch up with all my stuff. Okay, first of all, after this I need to like read the lab manual. And then, oh yeah, his foot is definitely bothering him. Oh, that's why he's kicking so much. Like, he's trying to get whatever is bothering him, like, off his foot, but, like, he can't do it. That's why he's kicking so much. Ah, okay, yeah, I'm definitely gonna, like... I don't want to spray him again, because, like I said, the spraying just doesn't work, so I don't want to scare him for, like, no reason. But instead, I think I'll just try to, because she's sick. I'm like, why is there steam coming out of your ears, ma'am? He's so uncomfortable. I feel so bad for him. But yeah, we're gonna, after this stream, me and my brother, I'm gonna try to, like, grab him. And, are you telling me you can't bend because you're sick? Are you tending it? Because it doesn't say that it doesn't look like you're tending it. Why is it not working? This is very annoying. What am I doing wrong? Is it because she's very uncomfortable? Fine. Is there any incense around here? Good lord. Is there incense here? No. I need some incense because this girl is not having a good time. Yes, yes, yes. Having someone like who hates spas and stuff doing the spa thing, probably not the best idea, but it's funny. Go to her house and hang out? No, I'm trying to make money. Why can't you hang out here? The dogs are howling. There's so much going on. The dogs are howling, and he's probably gonna start howling too. Okay, at least our headache is gonna go away soon, so we should be good. Yes, 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 you hate new age music. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What's your deal? You're hungry? Somebody's gonna feed you. Somebody will do it. Have I saved? I think I saved recently, but I'm gonna do it again. Just in case it gets stolen. Just in case the Child Protective Services comes for my child. I don't know if you can hear this, but my dog is starting to howl. He's not doing it because he knows I'm gonna tell him to stop. But like he's like kinda doing it. You know what I mean? But just a little bit. It's interesting when like dogs like they just can't help it. Like once one starts, they just all start doing it. Like they just feel it in their bones. Like just have to. It's like an itch. Like you just have to get it. Like they have to howl. I think that's just really interesting. Or like thinking of like how people would be if we still had most of our like animal instincts, you know? Like imagine like we're all just chilling and then one person starts howling and then all of a sudden everybody just starts howling and they're like, and after they're done they're like, Miranda again? You know you're not supposed to do that. Oh, that'd be really funny. All right, nice. Am I concentrating yoga? Yep. Okay, so you're very tense. Does that mean that you can't give massage? Yay or nay? Does that mean you cannot give massage? 10 massage chair. Maybe? Come on, please. This is very important to me. Come on, you can do it. Come on. But yeah, I'm thinking about doing an Among Us stream on Saturday, and I might do a 12-hour Stardew stream on Sunday, but we'll see how it goes. It depends on how everything goes with my homework. Ma'am, you have things to do. Why are you all the way over here? We have money to make. It's 12 o'clock. We haven't had a single customer. Stop talking to him.
Yes, Ms. Ribaldo.
Stop talking to him. Oh, he wants a pedicure? Oh, he's a customer. I canceled it. Oh, but he's still gonna do it. Noise. Okay. It works. Okay. It finally worked. Lauren Bailey wants to get a pedicure from us. Nice. Oh yeah, I forgot to take down the snowboarding again. Hi, baby. I know your leg is hurting you. I know. I know you're uncomfortable. I'll take care of it after stream, baby. Oh, jeez. I don't think it finished. Give pedicure. Oh, yeah, it didn't finish. You see, this is kind of weird. People are talking about how like it's kind of glitchy. And like, it kind of is. Oh, wait. There's supposed to be a Maxis thing today. It's almost their birthday. Yeah, I know. There's supposed to be a Maxis live stream today. I'll probably stream it to my Discord. That's probably what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna stream it to my Discord. Wow, you are so sick. Yeah, this is not working. Okay. There's request, but I want to give to someone. How do I give to someone? Like, no, I don't want you guys to give me. No, I want to give to. Let's try the massage table. Hand massage table. And then you can give a massage. Nope, because that's not any money. How about now? Get massage. No. This is not working. My Sims are too miserable. It's just not working. It just won't work. I don't know what to do. Oh boy.
Are you okay, handsome? He looks so sad.
Wait, I'm gonna see what can. Oh, but if I do the streams, then like, how am I gonna like with all the dogs? What's that sound? Why is that sound happening? What's going on? Oh, grades are up. Oh, fun. Chris has got a B. Nice. Not bad. You see, I'm not telling her what to do. And she's already like a B student. She's doing great for herself. She's doing good for herself. It's almost Caxton's birthday. Yeah, I can tell. I can tell. Okay, she's still too uncomfortable. Her fun is never gonna go up because she's doing things that she hates. This is my own fault. The only reason this isn't working is because I made her hate things that she has to do. You see, she doesn't have her mask on anymore. I've been trying to like get that thing. Like if you have your face mask on, then like you can get like a rash. But it doesn't work for her. Like she would have it on for days and then she takes it off and then she's like fine. But I don't get it. And why is she sick? Probably because I have like slice of life or something, but still, it doesn't help. I have so many mods, so like whenever someone's sick or like they're miserable, I'm just like, I don't know where to go to make you feel better. Like, I'm sorry. How's the toddler doing? Are you okay, homie? Ah, you're fine. You just need to talk to like a random person. You'll be all right. She's still too uncomfortable. How about you just relax in the sauna? Maybe that'll make you feel better. Now, at this point, we're just going to the spa for her. Like, she's not even getting any customers. Great. Great. Just awesome. I'm really happy that this Udi came in, though. Like, not sponsored, at least not right now, but I'm happy that this came up because now I can stream with my camera on without like having to dress up and everything. Nice, you got money. But that means we have to go back home because the wife is here. Great. You see, now her fun is going up. Oh, she's too hot. Oop, abort, abort, abort. I don't want you to die. Please stop. Let's just go back home. We're just gonna go back home. This has been horrible. Oh, he stopped itching. Hi, baby. He stopped itching, guys. Update, he has stopped itching. Hi, baby. Hello, Bobby. I love you. I love you. Hi. Oh, he started again. Okay. You know what? At least he had a second feast. It's more than I can... More than I can... What? That doesn't make any sense. Anyway. Nice. Do. You know how we can get fun? We could woohoo. Ooh. Yeah, let's go to the girlfriend's house. Yep, no, we're going to the girlfriend's house. Yep. Yep. We're going to the girlfriend's house. Absolutely. We're absolutely going to the girlfriend's house. There's 40 minutes left in the stream. I should remind you guys why we're here today. We are raising money for Able Gamers. Able Gamers is a charity that focuses on accessibility in video games. So with like, well, in video game industries, so like, you know, in video games, consoles and stuff like that. So if you want more people to be able to do dumb stuff like this in a sense, then estimate how much charity is probably the command that you're looking for. But yeah, we're there's not gonna be a stream tomorrow, but Thursday, Friday we'll be streaming. Might stream on the weekend. We'll see how it goes with my homework. You know what? I have a lab tomorrow. Today's Tuesday, and I have to go back to school and do a chemistry lab tomorrow. Which I'm not looking forward to, because it feels like just yesterday that I left the house to do my lab last week, and I have to do it again. I haven't fully recovered from having to like go outside and like be around people yet. So I'm very upset that I have to go outside tomorrow because I'm not ready. I am not prepared.
prepared. You know what? Let's leave the kitties and the cat. You know, the other mom is home. Let's just go say hi to our friend. Let's just go say hello to the friend. He's chewing on his foot again. I'm gonna see if my brother and I can just, like, in the meantime, like, when, since we can't bathe him right now, in the meantime, if we could just, like, grab the dogs and just, like, try to, like, get as many off as we can. Because this is just unheard of. I wonder where my rubbing alcohol is. Over there. I'll have to get it. But yeah, today's Tuesday. Oh, do you guys have any plans for Halloween? Next week is Halloween. Do you have any plans for Halloween? Oh, next week. Sunday is Halloween. I'm trying to think if there's anything I can put together for a costume. But I don't think so. I really don't think so. But yeah, we're trying. Okay. Where's the homie? Where is the homie? Knock on door. Come on, let's go. Why are they here? Why is the rest of my family here? What? Why does it say that they're here? They're not supposed to be here. What are you guys doing? Yeah. Please go home. Please go home. Go home. Everybody go home. Please. Real weird. Trying to spy on me. I got my eye on you. Okay, but seriously, the toddler needs to go home because I'm not taking care of him. I say that right now. Okay. Let's crack some funnies. Oh, we can go night in a town. Oh yeah, that's what we should do. You know, just like a girls' night out, you know, just two girls hanging out. Nothing suspicious. There you are, Jenna. Are you okay, bud? Dude, he hasn't had a moment of peace since he came in here. Like, usually he would, like, be trying to sleep. He's not even trying, like, he can't even try to sleep. Interestingly enough, it's 7:30 and I feel like it's still dark out. Maybe it's just overcast today. I would have to check. I didn't even get to check the weather. That's usually the first thing I do every morning is check the weather. I didn't even get to do that. I keep forgetting to take her snowboarding away. I need to do that again. I should get to level 1. Oh my god. It's gonna be so stressful. I'm trying to figure out, like, how to do my week. My week is packed this week. My week is definitely packed this week. And it is the end of October, so, like, I want to, like, squeeze out as many. Why is the child here? Why are you here, bro? Go home. Oh my god. You are the worst. I can't buy a drink for the group. The mixologist is right here. I can't buy a drink for the group. I can't. Oh, I'm an idiot, I'm clicking on the bar. I haven't gone outside in a long time. Actually, no, I'm supposed to click on the bar. Like, I haven't brought my Sims outside in a long time, so I've forgotten how to do this. Still nothing, which is interesting. Go here. Like, what's going on here? Oh my gosh. Akeem, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you. Hi, Ham. Hello, Akeem. Hi, how are you? How is everything? How are you doing? Hope you're doing fantastic. I'm sorry that we have follower only mode on. I am very anxious because of thingamajigoo, what should I call it? Follow bots. I got follow botted. And so, like, I just have follower only mode for like 10 minutes. Just to, like, keep my sanity. But yeah, thank you so much for the follow. I hope you have a great time. You're here for a good time, not a long time. But yeah, we're raising money for Able Gamers. If you want more information on the charity, because I just, like, did the whole spiel, so anyone who's here before, I don't want to, like, annoy them. If you want more info, Smish Marchari is probably the one you're looking for, but let's order some drinks for the group. Everything is free, so obviously I'm going to get the most expensive drink for free. Let's get some plasma juice. I never get the plasma juice. Let's get the plasma juice. Why not? Why not? But hi, Ham. How are you doing? How's it going? Hope you're doing absolutely heckin' solid. Hope you're doing great, mate. Can't stop. I'm really trying to figure out how I'm gonna do this week. So I want to do a 12-hour stream on. Okay, so I have to bathe my dogs. I have to do my homework. I have to stream. So I have a lab today. I have a lab tomorrow. Thursday's stream. Friday's stream. I do more homework on the Friday, even though I usually take my time on the Friday to like take a day off, because I have like classes in the morning. And then like the rest of the day is like free. Why is this happening? Why can't I have this? Why? There's only one unit. Oh no. Oh no. We're doing so good yesterday. It is just my Templar. So maybe 8 versus 50? I mean, technically it's 1 versus 50. I think they count the doors like allies, but I don't know. Will my Templar carry everything? I don't know. It's possible, but I don't know. I'm also not doing great on the internet right now. Oh boy. I think we're actually gonna do it. And by we, I mean me. I think I can get it done. Thank God I used Templar, because like, Templar is like pretty hefty of a unit. They're still attacking me, but I might be able to get through this. He's like half health. A little bit less than half. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're like a fourth. I think. Okay, we have like two more. It says 32. But like, I think we're just gonna use like the two in like the bottom left corner. We should be good. Come on. You got this. There's like three of them right here. You got this. Come on. One more. Is that it? Yes! I did it by myself. That's what we like to see. Yeah, I didn't need you guys, huh? Take that, huh? Okay. But seriously though, it's boss battle time. It's boss battle time, so I need you guys' help. If you want to know this is and how to help, Stream Raiders, exclamation mark Stream Raiders, is what you're looking for. I'm using my Warbeast because I don't know if anyone's going to be here with me. So, exclamation mark Stream Raiders if you want to help. But that's going to be the last Stream Raiders for today. So after this battle, I'll call this stream. So until then, let's get back to the game. My homie's chilling. He stopped itching after like an hour of being in here. He's finally done. Why do you hate me? Why are you mad at me? I don't understand. What did I do wrong? What did I do? I don't get it. Ask about Thai sticks? Complain about Poseidon's kiss? Try to console? I mean, I don't know what's wrong with you, but sure. I'm trying to get into something here. You're not helping me at all. Can we dance together? Like, this is not helping me. I don't know what to do. Ah, there's music here. Let's dance together. She hates Japanese folk music, but hopefully it won't be too bad. Hopefully it won't be too bad. They took our plasmas. I'm very mad about that, but it's free, so it's like whatever, you know what I mean? But yeah, so Friday, I'd have to do my homework. And Saturday, I'd probably stream and bathe my dogs. Then on Sunday, I'll do a 12-hour stream. It's like there's no break. For fixing your phone line, don't pick up the next time someone calls. Okay. Hey, wait, don't you want me to... Why would I? Like, no, I don't care. Great, she left. I'm trying to get a girlfriend, and she's not helping me at all.
Like, I don't understand. What do you want from me? Undying adoration? From who? Ori and Kelly. Oh, you and your wife. Okay, let's not worry about that right now. Okay, let's not worry about that right now. Let's just watch her. Please don't give her any money because you don't have any. We can just like watch her. Hopefully, our friendship goes up. Our friendship is not going up at all. How do I watch you without all my nonsense? Tip, watch. There it is. Please don't tip her, and she's gone. I don't know what to do. She refuses to stay in place. I can't do anything with her. Like, why? Like, what do you want from me? What do you want from me? How about we sit together? Is that something that you want to do? Let's sit together. And maybe we can, like, order another thing of drinks. Is that something that you want? Maybe? Of course not. I don't know what to do with her. Maybe we can, like, stargaze. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Obviously, we can stargaze. That's the best way to make friends. Even though there's, like, a thunderstorm outside, but, like, who cares? Snowbro. Woohoo. Be awkward. That's the stargaze. There it is. Please don't tip anybody any money. We don't have any money. Jesus. Alright, let's do this. Please don't ditch me this time. This is, like, the fourth thing that we're trying to do together. Please don't ditch me. Oh yeah, he's still sleeping. Nice. But yeah, we definitely have to do that this weekend. So I'm not getting a day off this weekend. That's fun. But it is the end of the it depends on what I don't know. It's why are you getting up again? this is not working out. I don't know what to do. She just can't sit still. She has like restless leg syndrome or something. Like, what is your vibe? What is your deal? What's your problem? I don't get it. Let's try one more time with the drinks. Of course we can't, because you're miserable. Fun. This is so hard. It's just like, please, just work with me. I don't know why she's being so difficult. But yeah. We'll see how next week goes, which is like, what, the first? See, even though it's the end of October and like the beginning of November, so I don't want to like really take a break. But I don't want to burn myself out. And if I stream this weekend, I'll probably burn myself out. especially if I don't take, if I end up doing my homework on Friday instead of Sunday. You know what? I'll probably do my homework on Sunday instead. I know you guys probably don't care. Well, probably. Did she leave? He left. Okay, I'm going home. I'm going home. I can't do this anymore. We're going home. We're going home. I can't do this. I can't do this. You can't even cheat in peace these days. Like, why is this so hard? He didn't want to do anything with us, and then she left. She was probably just having a bad day, but Jesus. We couldn't even get a drink and dance together and stargaze, nothing. She just was not having it. Can we please go home? I can't even click on my house. Can we go home, please? Thank you. Good God. Okay, it's 7:30 and now the sun is like kind of coming up. Oh, he started itching again. I have to put my foot back. You guys can't see it, but I have my foot in front of the little buttons for the computer so that he doesn't end up turning it off, because that would suck. That would really suck. Nobody wants that. Nobody wants an off computer. Oh, geez, am I missing things? Oh my God. Evelyn, thank you so much for the host. Thank you. Hi Evelyn, how did the rest of your day go? How is your day so far? Tell me everything. Aw, Shamey, thank you so much for the host. That's very sweet of you. Thank you guys for the host, seriously. If you're not like on stream or Twitter, you probably don't know this, but they removed auto host. So I'm doing okay. I'm glad you're doing okay. Could be worse. I'm happy you're doing good. I hope everyone's doing heckin' solid. But yeah,
They removed all the hosts. Currently cold and freezing. Understandable. I have my fan on, so I'm like kind of cold. It's not getting like that cold yet. But it's not gonna be like the coldest winter that we've had. But I don't know if I'll be wearing this all day, but I'd definitely be wearing it more often for sure. Because it's definitely getting colder. But yeah, they did remove auto host, so you guys kind of, if you want to host me, you would have to do it like manually now, unfortunately, which is very annoying. But yeah, so seriously, hosting like does a lot. Even if like you're not able to like, you know, sub or like give bits or anything like that, hosting would like recommend us to other people. So it really does help a lot. So thank you so much for the followers and the lurks and the hosts and everything. You guys are lovely. You guys are absolutely stunning. I love you so much. Thank you. What we want to do is increase our logic skill and our programming skill. Let's just practice programming for now. And I need to turn down your snowboarding skill because Anonymous donated $5, and that is simply something that I need to do for the $5. Oh, you guys probably don't know this, but depending on the amount that you donate, I have to torment my Sims in different ways. Cheat sim info, skill cheats, set skills. Where's snowboarding? Snowboard. Gourmet logic, parenting, programming, research, robotics, rolling, sexpertise. That's snowboarding. Here it is. And you're going to 1 because obviously you guys just want me to suffer. Donates $1 billion, imagine. Because okay, I've for 250 I have the goal, I have like the thing that I would cut my hair on stream, and like that's not. Hi Ghost, thank you so much for the lurk, sweetness. I hope you're having a good time. How have you been? Of course, like, you can't answer, but, like, I'm happy you're here. I'm happy you're doing okay. It's nice to, like, see people who, like, you haven't seen in a while, and it's like, I'm happy you're doing good. I'm happy you're alright. Because, like, you know, they're, like, online, but you can never really know, like, if something, like, happened to someone, and that's why you haven't, like, heard from them, you know what I mean? So, I'm happy that you guys are okay. I'm happy that you're alright. Oh my god, Ray! Thank you so much for the follow, thank you. Thank you so much for the follow, Sweet Pea. Jeez, I feel like I need to introduce myself again. For those of you who are new here, my name is Dina. I'm Jamaican. We play The Sims 2, 3, 4, Stardew, with a little bit of Stream Raiders on the side. We're all actually currently doing a boss battle in Stream Raiders. And today we're, today and for the rest of the week, we're raising money for Able Gamers. So yeah, we only have 20 minutes left in the stream. Because I don't stream too long for mental health reasons, which is also why I don't really have a schedule. So if you want to know when I'll be here, Discord is the place. Exclamation mark Discord. But yeah, I always put my stuff offline because I hate it when people be nosy. Oh yeah, I totally understand. Yeah. Yeah. I totally get that. But yeah, it's like a double-edged sword. We're like, yeah, you want to protect yourself, but at the same time, like, if something happens to you, then, like, people who have, like, interacted with you online wouldn't know, but that's the only thing. That's the only thing for me. But yeah. God, the sun is coming up now. It's so, hold on. I'm gonna see if I can turn my light off. It's not too bright. Nice. You see, you can't even tell. See, it's so bright. The sun is directly in my face. Currently 48 degrees Fahrenheit for me in Cali. 48, is that like, wait, 48 Fahrenheit? Wait, 48 Fahrenheit in California? What? The sun is the devil? Honestly, true. That is accurate. Hello, baby. He's under my foot again. I wish you guys could see this. He's just like directly under my foot. Hi, Baba. Hello, baby. I love you. It's okay. We'll take care of it this weekend, I promise.
Although, I don't know if it's gonna work, to be fair. I feel like we're just delaying it. Sun and heat, the worst, the absolute worst. But how is it 48 degrees Fahrenheit? That's like cold, isn't it? You're like in the tens or something for Celsius? That's unheard of for California. Are you sure? Are you sure? I don't know, man. I'm calling fake news. That doesn't sound right. That's nuts. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Honey, you won the donkey kicking. Please. 9 and 10 was awful. Yeah, for you, maybe. It's 5 even for me. But dude, when did you move to California? Were you always in California? I don't remember you being in California. I don't know why I thought you were in, like, the middle. God, it's so bright. Jesus Christ. Dude, fuck! He kicks my fan. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Oh, no. Oh, my fan just unplugged. I was in Mars before. Fair enough. Yeah, that's reasonable. Yeah. You just kicked my whole fan over. Yes, I know you're looking at me, baby. I know you want me to help. I'm gonna help right after my stream, okay, Papa? I'll be there for you. Don't worry. Baby? Why don't you meet me in the middle? I mean, honestly. Oh, it's 5 a.m.? Oh, okay. Guys, we might be able to do this. I'm losing my mind just a little. I don't actually know that song. Oh, is that the one where it's like a girl who's like, just be me in the middle? Is that the one? Was that the one you're talking about? Okay, maybe I do know that song. She's too miserable. Okay, how about you just take a nap? Just take a nap. You have work in 3 hours. We might be able to get a promotion today. Come on, we can do this together. We can do this together. He's so miserable. He's not having a good time. I'm gonna help, buddy. But yeah, with dogs, it's like, I'm clipping you singing it. Stop. You can't do that. Jesus Christ, it's bright. Lord have mercy. Hold on, let me see if I can fix this. La, la, la. You see, the annoying thing is that, like, I'm gonna fix it. Like, I'm gonna change, like, the exposure. And then tomorrow, when it's stream time, like, I'll have to turn it back off. Hold on. I think that's better. Not great, but better. Not great, but better. So 15 minutes left in the stream. Last call for April Gamers. You could, you know, tweet from my account. You could terrorize my Sims. You could have her get demoted right before we get her promoted. You never know. You could do anything. But only if you donate money to charity. Jesus Christ. Likes video gaming? Sure. You ruined the computer, but sure. Girl, why are you still sitting here? What is happening? What unholy thing is this? What is this? And Evelyn, what are you doing up at like 5 in the morning? What's happening here? Why are you doing things? Stop. How are you still practicing programming? Stop. I told you to stop. Good God. You have work in 1 hour? Oh my God, you were so close. You have to stop. You have to stop what you're doing, please. Please. 48 minutes, come on. Practice hyper-accelerated dragon opening. Come on. Come on, please. We don't have time for this right now. But what are you doing up at 5 o'clock? Like, for me, I understand, because, like, I have to stream really early. Like, what are you doing up at 5 in the morning? What is this? It's like 8 p.m. for Benji. It's like 2 p.m. for LV. And it's like 5 a.m. for you. This is not for your time zone. Great. Why are you naked? Great. So she's not getting promoted today. Love that. Unless she increases her logic skill at work, but I don't know if that's the thing that she can do. We'll see. The work. Okay. Let's see what we got going on here. Develop data mining techniques. Did I clip? Did I not? Who knows? Oh my god. I haven't cried on stream in a long time. Okay, it has been several months. How dare you? It's not telling me what it does. Oh yeah, that's a command that Hem got and paid his good points for. Develops programming skill. No, that's not what I want. So yeah. This smell is stressing me out. Yeah, I'm sure. Develops logic skill. Drains fun. Offers a chance of being stressed. Yeah, you're fine. You'll be alright. Do. Okay. Alright. We're doing girlfriend stuff today. We have 10 minutes left in the stream. We're gonna see if... Carissa is supposed to be at school, so I don't know why there's an option for me to get Carissa to come with me when she's supposed to be at school. Yeah, we're gonna see if we can get our first smooch before the end of this stream. That's what we're gonna see. Of course, the toddler, they don't know what's going on. They can't tell the difference, so we'll be fine. Kids at school. Are you a celebrity? No. What do you mean, if I'm a celebrity? What is that supposed to mean? Of course not. Why would I be? What is this? What are you talking about? What do you mean? You mean like in the game? Or do you mean like me? Because... No. Oh yeah, I was trying to say that it's cute that like dogs, even though they don't really if something's happening to them, they don't really understand it, but they know that like this doesn't usually happen and I want it to stop, and I know that this person can help me with that. I don't know why. Child, why aren't you going to school? Oh, it's Saturday. Oh, so they have to come with me. I'm not a famous person. What are you talking about? What do you mean? I don't know what you mean. Oh god. Oh my god, I forgot these tables have like graffiti on them. That's so sick. That's actually dope. Oh, we can play cards together. Nice. Nice. That's what we like to see. How about you get something to eat and then we can play cards? Order food. We actually have to spend money on this because it feels like cheating if we don't. Let's get some olives. You know, she's trying to watch her weight. I don't know if olives are good for you. They might be like extra salty, so maybe not a good like weight loss food, but hey. She may not know that, I don't know. Oh god, my back. Lord, where's my back? I'm having a good time. This week is gonna be stressful for me, but I'm gonna see if I can take Friday off. Oh shit, I can't. Raw olives are gross. I don't know anything about olives. I just know that they are nice on pizza. Oh my god! Ben, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you. I appreciate it. There's so many follows happening today. I don't know what's going on. Like, did I do something wrong? Like, what's happening? Why can't I play a card game? Where are the people? Where are my people? Why can't I play a card game? There's so many people following today. I don't know. Wait. Why? I didn't do anything. Play cards with... Where's the girlfriend? She didn't leave me again, did she? I'm gonna scream. She left again. Oh my god. Oh, it's probably because we're doing a charity stream. That's probably why. Okay. I was like, this is such a scuffed stream. What is happening right now? This is like one of the streams where I don't expect people to be here. But it's because it's probably because it's a charity stream. Hi, Katie. Have you seen my girlfriend? Have you seen your third mother? Ah! Yes! Oh my god, he's starting to bark at me. I know he's uncomfortable. I know he is. And I'm gonna help. But he doesn't know that I'm gonna help. Oh boy, it's so stressful. Yeah, I've never had raw olives before. I don't think I really know what olives look like. They're just like little green balls, right? They're like the size of I think Majiga watched me call it. They're like the size of what does something to eat? Grapes. I don't even know how they're like made. I don't know. Avocado maki roll. Let's do that. I mean, I'm guessing it's like vegan. I don't know what a maki roll is. I don't know. Don't ask me. Green balls the size of grapes. The size of grapes. I mean, that's what olives are, right? I don't know. I don't know what olives look like outside of the slices that I get in my pizza. Okay. You can't judge me. I don't know. Oh my god, why are you sick? From condition? Oh, she just has a cold. We're never gonna get laid. We're never gonna get laid. This is the worst. Where is Jenna? Focus the camera. I'm coming, honey. I'm coming. Where is she? Where did she go? Do you have... No, I don't have them. I'm just saying that that's probably what they look like. Ma'am? Are you at your house? Why? Can we look at the stars now, please? That would be great. Can we cloud gaze, please? Maybe? Yay, nay? Ask the cloud gaze, please. Oh my god. We're never gonna get laid at this point. We're never gonna get laid. We can adopt another child. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna adopt another kid. I was gonna do it yesterday, live stream, but we didn't have enough money, but we have enough money now. So yeah. He's so unhappy right now. But I'm gonna take care of you, sweet pea. I'm gonna take care of you. Just give me like 10 minutes, please. Can we? Where is she? She keeps disappearing. Yeah, ooh. Speaking of things that we don't really know about, did you know that scientists still don't know how eels make babies? It's like they've followed them, they've seen baby eels, but they don't know how the baby eels are made. The baby eels just like show up somehow. The more you know. People think they just like spray stuff out. And that's why, like, there's no, like, active, like, you know, like, I'm coming. He's starting to cry. Oh my god. Where is she? Oh, there she is. So, are you just gonna ignore me? Okay, this isn't working. We're simply going to have to adopt another child, because this is not gonna work. Jenna, I'm gonna ask you one more time. You're right in front of me. I'm gonna ask one more time. Please? You are my family. Oh my god, Vanilla, thank you so much for the host. Dude, I feel like something's happening that like I just don't know about, because why am I getting so many hosts and follows today? I don't know. But hey, thank you so much for the host, guys. Hosting helps a lot, especially since Twitch removed auto hosting. It helps a lot with like getting the stream recommended to other people. So if you can't you know, like sub or give bits or anything like that, or donate, since we're doing a charity stream today for the rest of the week, hosting helps a lot. So thank you. I really do appreciate it. Thank you. But great, they're actually making friends, which is good. But will it be enough for us to lay it on her? I don't know. We'll see. He's looking directly at me. I can't. I'm gonna help, baby. Just give me a second. Mommy's busy. Oh, baby. I'm coming, Bubba. Why did money just go away? Oh my god, what did the kids spend money on? What did you guys spend money on? What just happened? I don't know what just happened. I heard the kitching sound and I don't know what happened. Oh well. But yeah. Oh wait, what's it? My money. Oh, the vending machine area money. Oh, that's what you get for trying to spend money. Anyway. But we just have a couple minutes left. We'll probably, you know, try to squeeze out a kiss and an adoption before the end of the stream. But, like I said before, we are raising money for charity.
if you want horrible things to happen to my Sims, donate to Able Gamers. They help with accessibility in the video game industry. So they help with like accessibility in video games, consoles, and stuff like that. Jackson aged up. A child? Oh, so we definitely have to adopt. Oh my god, I love the squeamish trait. I'm so happy they're squeamish. Squeamish Sims are nauseated by the sight of creepy crawlies, vomiting, violence, and death. These Sims become uncomfortable near anything dirty. Good luck with that. Eyes are closed. Mental. Cool. Yeah, we're definitely getting another child. You're aged up already? What is this? Come on. Okay, their friendship is going up, but I don't think it's enough for us to do a cheeky flirt. Oh boy. We'll go until the wife comes home from work. And then if we can squeeze out a kiss or not, we'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. God, it is so bright. Ooh! We're done. Romance festival is in town. The wife is home from work. Going to the romance festival. Going to the romance festival. Going to the romance festival. The wife is home, so the kids can go with the wife. We're going with the girlfriend to the romance festival. The situation couldn't get any better. Please, I hope this works. With the romance festival, we're probably gonna adopt a kid the next time I stream, which is gonna be on Thursday. For those of you who are new, I usually stream 2 hours before now. So like I would start streaming 2 hours before now. So yeah. I am quite the early bird, especially since I have classes in like 5 minutes. So yeah. Hello baby. I love you. I love you. He's not happy. Oh, baby. This is gonna be stressful. I don't know if we're gonna be able to. We'll keep an eye on it after we give them a bath. We'll keep an eye on it after we give them a bath. And see if it gets any better. And if not, we'll just have to go from there because I don't think it's gonna get any better. But hey, I'm not called Cynical Nina for no reason. It might get better. Maybe I'm just being a pessimist. Maybe I am. We'll see. We'll also see if we will finally get this lady to give us the time of day. My god. Okay. So. Oh my god, the battle's ready! I totally forgot. Oh my god, I'm trying to click on this stupid thing. Let me click on it. Okay, pour soccer tea together, please. Okay, we'll get to the boss battle after this. I need them to make out. I need it to happen. Come on, buddy. I believe in you. You can do this. Please. See, there's no more Japanese music. So my sim won't be too miserable. Where's Jenna? Jenna's not drinking. Why is Jenna not having any? The donkey kicked again. Jenna? Why do you not cooperate with me? Explain that to me. Why not cooperate? Okay. Can I click on her? Jesus Christ. My lighting is not doing great, but this is what I get for streaming so early in the morning. Romance. Joke about it? Okay, yeah. Our friendship is not great. And she's married. Oh god. Please. Are you gonna pick up what I'm putting down? Are you gonna catch my drift? Okay, she liked that. Okay. Will she like anything else? She's not having a great time. Oh, romance went up? Okay. Mentioned the flirty vibe. Are you feeling what I'm feeling? Are you feeling the air? There must be something miss. Okay. She's picking up what I'm picking now. But will she continue to do so? I put down something a little more hefty. Why are you bored?
Okay, I don't see anything negative yet. She's not having a great time, but I don't think it's because of us. Just give me the smooch, please. Joke about Sergi dream with Jenna. Yeah, why not? Totally never thought of you in an inappropriate manner before. Of course not. Ooh, does she not like that? Oh, never mind. Eyes? Compliment the parents, but let's not confess attraction yet. That's a bit much. Let's not do that yet. Alright, we can do this. Don't go anywhere. Where are you going? Yeah. See, she hasn't taken the flirty drink. So I don't know how far we can go with this. She's still liking what we're doing. Oh wait, she's gonna sit next to us. Oh my. Oh, I think I gave her a cold. She's sneezing too. I think I gave her a cold. Oh. I think she's liking it. Came to sit next to us. You like the number? Pick up line. Maybe that's a bit much. Oh, she didn't like it. Oh god. Come on, we have to try. Come on, we have to try this. We have to try this. We've been. Fuck. God damn it. It's because I gave you the flu. Is that why? It's because I gave you the Rona. Is that why? That's why, isn't it? Oh, okay. Never mind. We're going home. We're going to purchase a child, and that's gonna be it. You know how like people do retail therapy, like if they're sad, they just like buy stuff. Yes, that's the same thing. We're gonna buy a child. I don't know if this is offensive or not. I should probably stop making jokes like that. That's probably a really mean thing to say. Okay, Caxton and Wendy, Jenna can stay where she is because she's just not vibing with me. Could be because she has cold, could be because she's married. Who knows? But hey. She's really playing hard to get here. She really is. Come on. It's time for us to get a child. Do, 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 do. We'll get a child, we'll have them show up, and then we'll close the game there. Come on, load. Load a little bit faster. That'd be sick. You know what else would be sick? Donating to Able Gamers. Donating to Able Gamers, the charity that helps accessibility in the video game industry. So if you want more people to try to have their spouses cheat in The Sims, then you should probably do exclamation mark charity to see how you can do that. I'm just saying. Hey, baby. You stopped itching for now, at least. That's good. Okay. What are you vibing with? We're vibing with a child. We have 2K, so we can get 2 children. Hi, Beard Dad. Hi, what's up? How are you doing, sweetness? How are you doing? I'm gonna do stream meters in a quick second. I just gotta do a quick import of a child. I think we're gonna get a toddler this time. Can't really deal with like the big like age gap, so we're gonna probably do a toddler again. Alright, Toddy Todd Todd, we're gonna see who meshes with us. Who has a cane name, preferably. Okay, we're gonna see how that goes. Come on. Alright, we got a Kaylin. We got a Kaysen. Who else do we have? Kaylin, Kaysen. Okay, we have Kaylin and we have Kaysen. I think Kaylin is a baby, so who is this Kaysen person? Kaysen's a toddler. You know what? I don't know what Kaysen looks like. We're taking him. I just need to see. Oh, she's gonna go and get them? Okay. Go and come back with the baby. Hurry. She'll come back with them and then we'll see what they look like. If you can go a little bit faster, that'd be sick. Okay, now she's gone. Okay. Place your bets on what they look like. Is it a girl or a boy? You know, what race or creed? We have, I think we have like a black kid who's like albino and we have another black kid. So what are they gonna look like? Are they also gonna be blonde because 2 of our kids are blonde? Bringing home a new family member? Yes, they are. Kaysen, yes, it is. What does Kaysen look like? Where is Kaysen? Where they at? Where is the child? I want to see the baby. They're still invisible. Show me the child. Oh my god. Oh. Hi, Kaysen. Let me see your face, stupid. Oh, they have glasses on. I can't tell. But it's another black kid. Nice. They seem to have a type. They seem to have a type. Well, we got another black kid. They're cool. I think it's a girl. Kaysen, are you a lady? I mean, you probably don't know yet, but you know what I mean. Relationships. Kaysen is our son. Okay. So we have two boys and someone who uses like both pronouns. So we'll see how that goes. So hey, we got a bunch of kids in the house. Let's go. You know what? We may not have gotten to cheat on someone. We may not have gotten promoted. We may not have been able to really do any aspiration stuff, but at least we have a new child. At least we have a new kid. So yeah, that's gonna be it for The Sims for today. We're gonna do some stream raiders, and then we're gonna head out to someone else who is raising money for Able Gamers. So if you can stick around for the raid, please do. Of course, if you can't stick around for the other person's stream, that's totally fine. But just sticking around for like the initial raid, you know, putting a big old smile on their face is more than enough. It's like all you can really ask for, you know what I mean? So yeah, if you can stick around for the raid to make someone happy, that'll be sick. I'm gonna see who we can find here. Oh dear. I have an idea of who I want to raid. But we'll see. There's two persons who are raising money for the charity that I'm raising for, I think. One of them I have raided recently. Oh, there's two of them. Two of them I've raided recently. I think I know who we're going to. If this could save a little bit faster, that'd be so sick. But until then, let's go look at some stream raiders. Let's see what the heck is going on over here. Let's end this. We have four persons placing a total of four allies on the battlefield. Me, Jack, Mercy, and Keisha. Will we win? Boss battle. 44 versus 34. It's technically four of us. I think they count the doors as allies. So, 4 versus 34. I don't know, man. I don't know. Come on. None of us have died yet, which is interesting. Come on, you can do this. Okay, we started to engage. We have one death. We have one death. Still have one death. 20 enemies. 3 versus 17. 3 versus 15. Guys, I think we're gonna be alright. Guys, I think we're gonna end the stream with a dub. 3 versus 11. 3 versus 8. 3 versus 6. Am I carrying the team? Oh my god, I was. Most assists to me. Sorry, most kills to me. With 3 allies to spare and no assists from anyone. Interesting. And the rewards go to Keisha. That's right. Nice way to end the stream. Boss defeated. We're at chapter 3. Nice. We didn't level up today, but that's fine. We raised money for charity, and that's all that really matters. That's a nice emote, by the way, Beardad. That's a nice emote, but this is where we're gonna be, you guys. This is where it's gonna be. Of course, if you're a follower, the raid message with the purple hearts is the one that you're looking for. If I can press enter, there it is. If you're a sub, the raid message with the emotes is the one that is for you. Of course, there's gonna be no stream tomorrow. We'll be streaming on Thursday, 2 hours before this time, so Thursday at 6 a.m. Central. If there is any updates on my stream time, Discord is the place to be. Also, I'm pretty sure that we're gonna be streaming the thing later today, the Sims thing later today, in the Discord, so there's that. And of course, I'm giving away packs on my Twitter if you want to see my dumb face elsewhere, Instagram, anywhere, join the Twitter thing. The thing is there, but we're going to go ahead and raid someone who I haven't raided in a minute. Taz. We're gonna raid Taz. We love Taz. They're raising money for the same thing that we're raising money for. They're cool. They're lovely. Taz is awesome. They're amazing. And we're gonna go say hi. I love you guys a lot. I'm gonna go run the credits and run the last ad break. And go to class. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys Thursday probably. Bye, everybody. Good boy.